This is Enderboy here. Welcome back to Geography Dash. Now today we're going to show you how to beat Stereo Madness. This is going to be all just about that. But if I beat this first try, then I'll soon try to show you how to beat another level. Because I've seen people how to, like, I've seen videos like how people how to beat these levels. But if I beat this first try, then I see people how to get the coins, but I might probably not be able to do that. Because I'm not that level, because I'm not that professional. This is the closest 8 to 4 version. It costs money. I'm not be playing something because yeah, but there's another thing I finally see disliking the video. That could be helpful now. That's helpful, guys. Thank you. That could be helpful. I can see what I'm doing wrong now. I can see if you're going to be wrong. So, the dislike is actually kind of helping me. Not like I'm happy about that, just that helps me for the shit I'm doing wrong. Very soon, after all of these things will be coming out, we'll be finding a view of what we all sound like. The animatronic thing. So, I'll be using this skin for how to beat levels. And we'll see if we can beat back on track first try. Probably not. No, it's good. We're not going to do that. That's going to make the video really boring. I'm sorry for the lack of trying to hear me from the videos. I have the volume low as possible. And then when I turn up the volume, the music sounds like it's just normal. Like, if I have the music fully loud, it'll be like you'll be hurting your ears. And go subscribe to Vanna Melon. She is a really good channel. Oh god, that was close. Oh god, oh god, oh god. You'll be sure about that the YouTuber is not going to be. Is there a way to attack other YouTubers? No, I'll just try the hardest level, we'll be fine. Wait, why am I doing that? That's exactly why. Let's do base after base. Let me see if I can ever beat this level. Is someone going to tell me the secret how to beat this level? Probably it's not being quiet. Because I'm just... Like, this part is easy to me now. Like, this part's easy now. Like, I got used to this part. This part's really easy now. There's, like, nothing to do now. Like, I got this part now. Just later, I'm just... Like, I'll take the part where it's just really insane. Like, after this here, then I have trouble... always gets me. No. Ooh. Can I ever get past that? Can I ever put my heart on? Oh, 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 oh. Oh. Did I ever get that far? Oh. That's not a new high score. That was it. Okay. I get so nervous. You know what I sometimes do when I go upside down? If I could be quick enough and keep on steady, I would quickly just turn my phone upside down and see what it looks like. That might be easier. Like, I do that in practice. But sometimes practice could be messing you up. Because if you just say that one part, and sometimes it will give you the worst checkpoint. And you're stuck in that one spot, and then you finally. It's like several hours in front of the first set. Like, that's like nothing to me now. Like, too much. No. Look at that day out. See? 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 I always forget what. I didn't get it. Okay, I'm gonna try another level. Here we go. Dude, why did I change my skin for this now? Like that. Now this video is going to be a short video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you next time.